Hello, Mark. My name is Iriza Brenner. I live in Kigali, Rwanda. Here's my question. What's happening to children in families that don't have enough food and other things they need?
So thank you very much for that question. It's a really important one. We do know that many children's parents are unable to work right now in a lot of countries because of the lockdown. And that means that their mums and their dads can't raise the money they need to buy food, to buy medicine for their children, to buy them clothes. And so it's a very, very difficult situation for many, many children. So what we're trying to do to help in those circumstances is ensure that families either get the money that they need to buy food for themselves, or that some of the Hope and Homes for Children staff are able to go out and shop on behalf of those families and provide them with food. We're also providing them with medicine when they need them. And there are some families in which children have really difficult illnesses already. And so what we're trying to do is ensure that they get the medical support from doctors or from other people who help them to do the right exercises to ensure that they can move their bodies correctly and build their strength. And some of the times we're doing this over the telephone, sometimes we're doing it over the computer. In some circumstances, we've been able to visit families wearing the right protective clothing so that we don't transmit any disease to them and they don't transmit any disease to us. And that interaction is so important. We don't want children being taken away from their families, and especially from their mums and dads, to be locked up in an orphanage. That's so unnecessary when, with the right support, we can help mums and dads look after their children really well. And that's why the work of Hope and Homes for Children is so important right now in keeping families together.